Right, yarders. Yeah, another new game mechanic, and these are ace. We got this one here, the big one, and then we got this one here, the small one. Now, how do these work? Well, first off, obviously you're going to need to buy them. So they're in the forestry equipment section, and we've got these two here. We've got the Kohler K300T plus SK1Z, and then the Kohler K307CH plus EchoFlex. Obviously, along the bottoms there, you've got the different capacities. So this, the smaller one, the K300, requires 110 to 200 horsepower from your tractor. It's only going to do 500 meters on the rope, mind you, and it's only going to carry 1.5 ton. Now, if you want a little bit bigger, you go for the 307. It requires 225 horsepower, but it's going to do an 840 meter length on the cable, and it's also going to do 3 ton, which is twice as big as the other one. Now, these are easy to set up. All you need to do is get in, obviously start your engine, and then do LB and A. On fault, just like that. Now you do need to set these up in a specific way. Now with this one, the cable, you got the cable that comes down the back there, and it comes out the opposite side. So if you're wanting to shoot a cable over there, you need to have the blank side of it facing that way. And you come up to it and you just get the icon there, well, icon, the prompt, set up your yarder rope. So left stick in. Oh, so we've got to lower it. Right, okay, so let's lower that one then. Lower that like that. Okay, right, so now. There we get the option. Right, so it drags the rope out, and obviously you then go and find a suitable tree. But we're not going to use this one, because I've got something else set up. So we're going to use this one to start that up. LB&A, unfold it. Now with this one, you don't need to lower it down. Once it's set up like that, it's ready to go. So, we come to the back of that. Left stick in, set up yarder rope. So we've now got that. We now need to go and find a suitable tree. So we're going to do basically a bit of base jumping. Why not? Let's go all the way over here. Because obviously this has got the 800 meter length on it, we can go quite a bit further. So we'll come up to a suitable tree like that. Gives you the option there. So you've got B, set tree as rope target. Yes. Right. Now we're all good to go. Now, we've got a few options now. So if we do RB, we then got move carriage. Left and right on the right stick. It's then going to move the actual carriage all the way to you. It's going to come across slowly. It's not the fastest piece of equipment, mind you, but whatever. You then got the option of enable carriage follow mode. So if you do left stick in, like that. So it's now going to follow you wherever you are. So it's going to come all the way out to where we're stood. It's going to stop just above us. Once it gets it, there you are. Right, so then if we just move, it's going to follow us as well, which is ace. All right, so now we've got it in place. Obviously, we just need to hook up to a tree. So all you need to do is just spin round to your tree, just come up to it like that, and you'll get the option. RB and A attached to tree. Fair enough. So that's one done. All right, so once you've got one there, it's all attached up. You obviously got to have one close enough as well. You get the option to pick up another one. You do two at the same time. So we'll do that as well. LB and A attached to yarder. Right, so they're now all good to go. So what you do with that, you then do RB and you've got a couple of options. So you got moved carriage to yarder. That's going to send it all the way straight up to the top. You've also got the lift and lower tree. So if we do right stick up and down, it's then... There we are. So it's down. Right stick and down. It's then going to raise all the trees up into the air so you can then carry it back across. Fair enough. We then do left stick in. Right, RB and left stick in. Move carriage to yarder. It's going to take them all the way back up to the top. So if we just jump back up to there, you can see I'm going to come all the way across the river. Job's a good one. So then once it gets to the top, it's going to stop. There we are. So all you need to do then is RB and X detach trees, and then you're ready to go. Now, let's try something, because I've got this Land Rover down here. Now, obviously, you've got the 3-ton weight limit on this. I just want to see if we can actually lift this Land Rover over the river. Right, so we need to chop another tree down so we can get a bit of wood in the back. So we're going to go for... We're chop this one down. Right, so let's do that. We'll chop that down, chuck a little bit of wood in the back of the Land Rover, and then we'll see if we can lift it. So it's within the weight limit. That's not the problem. Right, so we'll do that like that. There we are, so we'll grab that. There we are. So, right, where's my Land Rover? Are we going to be able to load this Land Rover across the river with the yarder? This is going to be ace if it works. Right, so we'll drop that in there like that. We'll go strap that down. So we're going to position this. Oh, start the engine, that's a good idea. Position this underneath the actual yarder itself. So sort of about there. Should do nicely. Then we want to do enable carriage follow mode. So that's going to bring it all the way back down to us. And once it's down, you should be able to get the attach icon to this. This works. It's going to be ace. Dear, oh dear. Yeah, probably not what it's supposed to be used for, but you know, why not? Oh, it is. It is. Right, quick, let's get it attach that. So, where's the option? It should pick up object on first. No. Alright, it's not giving us that option. So if we go into there, take off the tension belts, then attach that. No. Well, that's interesting. Alright, so if we pick that up like that, chop that down, we then attach that. Yes. What about if we lift that up in there like that? Drop that down and get in. Oh no, it doesn't. Oh, that's a shame. As soon as you attach it, it just lets it go. Oh, that's disappointing, I must admit, but that would have been good. So once you've finished dragging all your trees up the hill, not your Land Rover, because obviously that didn't work, you then come up to the back of it, got there, left stick in, remove yarder rope. You just do that. It's now folded in. You jump in your tractor, LB and A, fold that down, and then away you go to your next section. That is ace. I mean, obviously doing what it's supposed to do. Brilliant. Doing things that you're not supposed to do with it with a Land Rover. Yeah, it doesn't work, but alright, fair enough. It's worth a go. You never know, it might have worked, but that is ace. For dragging stuff up out of the way across a river, mind you, we have done it across the river. Yeah. These yarders are brilliant. Love it. Right, so that's the yarding system done. Now drop it in the comments below. Are you going to be using this? See what people are looking at. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. It's muchly appreciated. But for me, that's it for today. And I'll see you in the next one.